All right, once again, we are testing the all-new and vastly improved Piranha line cutter. This time we're testing it with a simulated parachute, and we're using the Mason's twine or Mason's string, whatever it is, about 150-pound nylon string. We're using that to constrain our simulated parachute. I've got the improved Piranha line cutter loaded with 777, and we're going to go in 3, 2, 1. Did you like that?